These players aren't joking around when it comes to their money. When it's their time to get paid, they want every penny, nickel, and dime, and they aren't gonna settle for less. Justin Tucker is threatening to leave Baltimore at the end of 2016 if he doesn't have a long-term deal in place by the end of today. The Pylon has more on the story right now.
Please don't try to play us. 18. Oh, 18.
When are we gonna stop taking kickers for granted? These guys literally score the most points on your team, and as a matter of fact, they're probably, for better or worse, the biggest game changers in football, considering the amount of close games that come down to a field goal kick. Justin Tucker is currently the second most accurate field goal kicker in NFL history, and he wants to be paid like it. And if he isn't, sayonara, Baltimore. In an interview with ESPN, Tucker's agent Rob Roche says that Tucker is disillusioned with the process right now and the Ravens' position with him on his contract. If we do not get a long-term deal done by Friday, Justin Tucker will not entertain any offers from the Ravens after this season. According to Adam Schefter, Tucker is angry that the Ravens had the nerve, they had the audacity to offer him less money than they were offering previously. That is just wrong, man. When are we gonna live in a society where kickers aren't treated like garbage? You know, Justin Tucker, right now I'm tempted to start a Kickers Lives Matter hashtag, because what the Ravens are doing to you right now is unjust. I don't know, maybe they're having flashbacks back to Billy Cundiff shanking that field goal that cost him a Super Bowl trip a few years ago. That horrible miss came after they had already signed him to a long-term deal, so they felt like suckers, but listen, they'd be stupid if they were using that as an excuse for not throwing Tucker the money he deserves. Cundiff was an established NFL journeyman that was consistently inconsistent throughout his career. You can't judge an entire position just based off of one bad seed. Before Steve Smith came to Baltimore, the Ravens' greatest offensive threat has been Justin Tucker, not Joe Flacco. He's been their most consistent playmaker, and he deserves to be recognized as such. The Ravens, you have the cap room, so Steve Bisciotti, the clock is ticking.